Hey guys, welcome back to a new Let's Play. You probably already read the tale and found out what it is, but let's just pretend you haven't. So this is a new channel here. It's not just mine, it's Randall's as well. Why the hell is it doing this? You're stuck in reading. Do you want to read? Do you want to read the game? Nope. Ah, fucking Wii. Shows you how shitty Nintendo's firmware is. That's how bad it is, guys. Oh no, no, don't worry about this. It's not a homebrew channel's fault. The Wii itself, like, sometimes it'll read a game and then sometimes it won't. I don't have bad lasers or anything. I can read Brawl fine. It doesn't have a problem reading Brawl. There we go. This is a legitimate disc, by the way, where you start presuming things with a homebrew. See, there we go. Alright, you probably don't already know what this is. Watching a Zelda Ocarina of Time. Well, let's actually start and finish this. Are you shitting me? Fucking controller. I bought a new controller as well, and it doesn't seem like it fits the port correctly. I find it hard to explain, really. It's having some problems. Not willing to do it. Oh, we got some connectivity there. There we go. Rumble feature. Should we have a rumble feature or not? Yes, for the intensity of it all. HD. Something this game doesn't support. Look at this. Look at this opening. Christmas morning, 1998. Open this game. This, believe it or not, this was my first Zelda. I grew up in a prime time for Nintendo. 2003 was when the remake, aka this game I'm playing right now, was made the conversion, the port, if you would call it that, to the Nintendo GameCube. Truly, Nintendo's masterpiece. This game is considered to be the finest Zelda of the lot by many, many Zelda fans. I think that's a little bit of an exaggeration because of the fact that it isn't the finest in terms of gameplay. There's a lot of glitches with this game. But I think it was just the cry of the fanboys in like 1998 when this game came out going, "Holy shit, Brady Zelda!" But yeah, I think that may have had a little bit of an impact, especially because the internet wasn't like as used in 1998. There was still magazines and like reading guides that were printed off by major companies, etc. It wasn't like full-blown scale communities of gamers. We'll see this a lot later. You guys can just watch this part. It's not like it's a big deal. No, no. Hey, those witches' voices. Okay, let's start here. Holy shit, what's going on here? Damn controller's going mental. I'm not doing this, I'm not holding the thing, it's doing it. What is wrong with you? I'm not holding any buttons then. Eh? Hold on. There we go. Alright, let's erase that fail. Don't you hear that? That happened basically as soon as analog controllers came out. Like, as soon as analog controllers came out, that problem occurred immediately near enough. In fact, no. I'm gonna have to call him Link. I think we know why. I can't call him Volvagia. You know why. Everyone that's played this game knows why. I'll be fighting myself at one point. You guys can read the dialogue. This introduction, when I played this game, I thought, holy shit, because this is basically the most advanced thing I've seen, like, 3D elemental graphics. I did grow up with something kind of random happening in the past. This was my first Zelda. Navi, where are you? Come hither. Woohoo, 6 minutes in, guys. Oh, Navi the fairy, listen to my words. The words of the dead tree. Thus power sense it, the climate of evil descending upon the realm. Malevolent forces even now are mustering to attack our land of Hyrule. For so long, the Kokiri forest, the source of life, has stood as a barrier. What in the hell does that even say? Deterring outsiders and maintaining the order of the world. But before this tremendous evil power, even my power is nothing. It seems the time has come for the boy without fairy to begin his journey. The youth, his destiny is to lead Hyrule to the path of justice and truth. Now we go for our young friend and guide him. Oh, find her, young friend. Fuck. I do not have much time left. Navi, fly. Why? The fate of the forest, nay, the world depends on thee. Okay, so she's gonna fly over there. Lol, frame rate issues. Not on my capture card in the game itself, it's a bad port. Oh, you stupid bitch, you hit your head. Well done. I always thought this was a really cool thing that he did here. The whole Navi flying thing. Seeing it from her point of view.
Hello?
Hello, Link, wake up! The very Deku Tree wants to talk to you, Link. Get up! Hey, come on. Can Hyrule's destiny... What? Can Hyrule's destiny really depend on such a lazy boy? Did I read that as can't? I don't know. Sounded like I said it wrong to me. You finally woke up. I'm Navi, the fairy. Great Deku Tree has asked me to be your partner from now on. Nice to meet you. Great Deku Tree has summoned you, so let's get going right now. Okay, bitch. Just don't talk anymore. Okay, the Kokiri Forest. Who the fuck is this?
Yahoo! Hi, Link.
Okay, I'm not gonna claim that. Fuck off. Okay, there we go. let's talk to her. Whoa, a fairy! Finally, a fairy came to you, Link. Whoa, that's great news. I'm so happy for you. Now you're a true Kokiri, Link. Is that right? The Great Dictatree has summoned you? It's quite an honor to talk to the Great Dictatree. I'll wait for you here. Get going! Go see the Great Dictatree. Okay, good for you. I have no idea who you are. Goodbye. Anyway, running off. Because I'm the Hina Wizard or that'd be a little bit weird. Okay. Oh, let's move back. You guys, it's better me to say, hey guys, we're gonna need another part here. Or, like, guys, we're gonna take a break. Check in the next part. I'm not doing that. Fuck that. Yeah, that's right, it's just a really long guide. But it's not gonna have as many parts in this chest of recovery heart. It's not gonna have as many parts as my other. Oh, 5 rupees. It probably still will, actually. Number 5. This one has a 1 in it. Oh, look at that, guys. We're over the time limit. The time limit that YouTube puts down. Thanks so much, man. What's your name again? it's a Game Animal Director, Dark Angel Xayah. I don't know if I said that right either. But, thanks so much, man. I kind of went ahead and took the liberty of saying to him, when we're talking about how YouTube's copyright, you guys probably know this, we're removing like music videos and stuff if you see them, and the copyright company claims copyright over them, then YouTube removes it. Hi Link, look at this bit. It's over here with L, and then it's the fourth version of C, and talk to me with A. He's blue in it. Version. Anyway, Dark Angel Xayah, he's still on his channel, don't worry, if you're one of his subscribers and you're wondering what the hell's going on. He's still on here, he's still doing, like, work, but basically he was sick of copyright stuff that YouTube's pulling out, and, I give him liberty of buying his account. This is, a director account, as probably as his, subscribers and all that. This is director account, and through the director account I can upload, more than 11 minute videos, you know what I'm saying? Like we're watching right now, actually. I can upload to the point where the file says 1 gigabyte large. When it's 1 gigabyte large, then I can't upload any past that time amount, depending on how big the file size is. It's hard to explain, really, but anyone who's actually an uploader for YouTube would understand that. Anyway, he's still here, don't worry, and yeah, I barely knew him and all, but I purchased this off him, and we both work for, well, not work, but, you know, like, we both do stuff for the same site, well, he's a Game Animal Director, and I'm a Game Animal Moderator, which is a bit of a difference there, but, as long as we're in contact through, as I say, and through MSN Messenger, I personally don't mind, him using this, account as, like, his own still, even though it basically, I've kind of turned it into mine, and I really do feel bad for that, but I did buy it. I gave him fair US dollars for it, which is like 20 great British pounds, plus VAT thanks to PayPal. I didn't know PayPal did VAT and transfers of money. It took like $3 off him or something, and I gave him exactly the amount that PayPal said was $30. So, like, PayPal is this option where you can just choose $30 or something and it'll tell you how much it is in your currency, and if that's okay with you, then you can basically just set it to 5 points. Anyway, we have 45 rupees, so let's, well, it's only 40, but I got him 5 for no reason then. And we can go in here and buy the shield. I'm not sure if I'll make 20 minute videos then, 30 minute, I don't know. My subs enjoy my work, yeah, but I hope that Dark Angel Xayah is, subs still do. This is Glover Rollin, his account, as in Dark Angel Xayah. Okay. Hey, Mr. No Fairy. Do I really want to make this? What's your business with the Great Dictatree? Without a fairy, you're not even allowed. Well, you're not even a real man. Okay, good for you. What? You got a fairy? Say what? The great Deku Tree actually summoned you? What? Why would he summon you and not in the great Meagle? This isn't funny. I don't believe it. You aren't even fully equipped yet. How do you think you're going to help the great Deku Tree with both a sword and a shield ready? What? You're right. I don't have my equipment ready, but if you want to pass through here, you should at least equip a sword and a shield. Sheesh. Okay, so we have a sword equipped, yeah, but then equipment a shield. I have to talk to him now. If you want to see the great Deku Tree, you should at least equip a sword and a shield, like you said before. And what's that? Oh, you have a Deku shield. And what's that? Is that the Kokiri sword? Good grief! Well, even with all that stuff, the wimp, like you, is still a wimp. I had a great Mito, we'll never accept you as one of us. Shoot, how did you get to be in the favorite of Saria and the great Deku Tree, huh? Grumble, grumble, for all these fishes, not a complete asshole like you. Moving on. I don't know like, what the hell I was talking about earlier. Something about. Jesus Christ. Okay, these are Deku sticks. I actually want to say a few things about these. Deku sticks are a bit of a pain when it comes down to things. They can break easy, but they do more damage than what your sword does. I'll clip and we'll show you too. Great Deku Tree, I'm back. Oh, now the Vow Huster turned. Okay, sorry guys, I'm looking for something. The same thing. Link, welcome. Listen carefully to what I, the Great Deku Tree, am about to tell thee. My slumber, these past moons must have been restless and full of nightmares. As the servants of evil gain strength and a vile climate pervades the land and causes nightmares to those sensitive to the rarely vow has felt. Link, the time has come to test my courage. I have been cursed. I need you to break the curse with your wisdom and courage. Dost thou have enough courage enough to undertake this task? Enough courage enough, same thing. Then enter Brave Link and vow to Navi. Navi the fairy, vow must aid Link. And Link, when Navi speaks to you, use the Oxy, which we don't have really, to talk to her. Fuck, I pressed Oxy, actually thinking that. Okay, okay, example what she says here. Come on, be brave, let's go into the Great Deku Tree. Okay, that could not sound more wrong. Inside the Great Deku Tree. Well, this is gonna take forever to render. Alright guys, I'm gonna save it here for this one part. This has been 19 minutes long. So thanks for everyone making this possible. And check in the next part. If you're interested in the rest of this walkthrough, just keep watching because I'm gonna go through every nook and cranny in The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. Thanks and goodbye.